proteins. Yes. Getting off the light. Two and four. And then pairs. In and pairs. Doing dark. No pairs.
Deck is at one.
Protean. High bodies. Spinny things.
No.
Pairs. light bodies.
Let's stay.
It will be hot in 2 minutes. Let's be prudent.
And bust fast.
Light bodies.
No, it's
tether.
Thank
you. Tether, then dash.
And then it'll be pairs. In for pairs?
Now it's bleed. And 2 minutes. B-side.
With your towers.
Run in first, and then find your towers.
Partners.
Dodge, and then I'll dodge again after.
Render.
Knockback,
then
heal is
next.
Beat the knight.
Oh, I'm the wrong side. Oh no, wow. Rising Alice.
It's gonna be big thing. We might
Tango beat us. Tango beat us.
Get your proteins afterwards.
I think we still get one hit at the end.
One life.
Get your proteins. Lightstream, rotating again.
Beta.
It is beta, yeah.
Beta, yeah. This is light bodies.
Hi, Prizel.
Light bodies on.
2 minutes coming up. Get your proteins just in case. I'm assuming it's just repeating. Tank busters.
Tank buster. I will embalm this. Yeah, just kill it. Yeah. Another pot's coming up again.
Protean.
Fainted. It's light parties.
stat.
Gaming.
He really doesn't have anything special, does he?
Fucking cancer, though. His horse spins so much. Holy. He had like, both melees were at the front for that fucking light and dark mechanic. That's awful.
Yeah, it's fucked up positioning, like remembering.
From watching the replays, it looks like the boss doesn't move out of the middle but faces the tank. Having the tank opposite does benefit for positionals as well.
Yeah, that's what the melee's doing.